Hey guys, in today's video, I am going to be talking about my favorite resellers. So lately, it's just been kind of a shit show over on Instagram. I feel like everyone's just been shitting on each other. You know, it's just been kind of an ugly place. You know, people shitting on other people because of their political views. You have resellers literally saying fuck you because you don't agree with their political stance. Like, who does that? I mean, I can tell you who does that, but like, really? Who does that? That's ridiculous. There's just been a lot of negativity lately, and I wanted to bring some positivity back to the community and tell you guys some resellers that I enjoy watching. These people are drama-free and knowledgeable, and yeah, I'm just gonna tell you guys my favorite resellers. So I have a list in my phone. This list is not in any particular order. It's literally just who came to my mind. And I know I'm probably gonna miss some people, so I'm probably gonna do like a part 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is basically going to be a shout out video. Do you guys remember back in the day, shout out videos on YouTube were a thing? Talking like back in the day, back before everyone got so like self-absorbed and only cared about themselves. I mean, I'm just being real. Why did shout out videos stop? Why did people stop doing shout out videos? Because they wanted to mainly focus on themselves, right? You don't want to give a shout out to your competition. Like, who does that, you know? If not for that reason, then why did they stop? Why did people stop doing them? Why? Okay, first is Jenna from Empty Hanger. I feel like I've mentioned her. Well, I've probably mentioned these people in previous videos before, but I've definitely talked about Jenna before. Her Poshmark username is Empty Hanger, and she's also Empty Hanger on YouTube. And she is just someone that I really enjoy watching her videos. She, no drama with her whatsoever. She's very knowledgeable. She knows her shit. She knows what she's doing. She's killing it at a reselling business. I really like her closet style. She always finds the coolest pieces, and she always finds a shit ton of Lululemon too, which I'm so jealous because Lululemon is my favorite brand to sell. She's been on Poshmark a while. She's very, very knowledgeable. I'm sure most of you guys probably know who she is already, but I'll link her channel down below. All of these people will be linked below. The next person is Rebecca, or Rebecca the Reseller. Her channel is so great. She does so many different types of videos. I love watching her closet reviews. She does closet review videos on her YouTube channel. She always seems to be just like super organized and just has her shit together, basically. She's homeschooling her son this year, and she has a homeschool channel, and I love watching her homeschool videos too. She's just one of those people I could listen to her talk just because she just seems super smart, and I just feel smarter after listening to her talk. Is that weird? Is that weird? I just snorted. Okay, next person I want to talk about is Brittany from Essential Endeavors. She does fun videos. She does like little collabs with other resellers where they talk about like goals and stuff and strategies, and her videos are just really, really fun to watch. She breaks down her numbers in her video without it being in like a braggy way or like a misleading way. You guys know the ones I'm talking about, right? The six-figure resellers, the ones that failed to mention that it's six figures they've made over the course of like 10 years. Not every year, you know? But yeah, I love watching her videos because she's super down to earth and very informative. Next person is Kimmy. I will link her channel down below. She makes all kinds of videos. I watch all of her videos. It doesn't have to do with reselling. She did like a grocery haul the other day and I totally watched it. Like, I don't watch that shit on YouTube anymore. Like, rarely, unless it's like, you know, someone that I've been watching for a while. But yeah, I don't really waste my time watching grocery hauls on YouTube. But Kimmy, I'll watch your grocery hauls. But yeah, I love this girl. She is real. She tells it like it is. She started doing reaction videos, which I thought were really cool. I might want to steal that idea and do that too. I'll totally give you credit, Kimmy, though. Totally. But yeah, like I said, she's just down to earth, tells it like it is, doesn't sugarcoat shit. And I like people like that. I do. Okay, next person is Becky, or Becky Park on Poshmark. To be honest, I had always seen her videos come up like recommended, but I never really watched any of them until I saw her talk at PoshFest. She talked during the YouTube panel thing that they had. And I was like, wow, this girl, like, I want to start watching her videos because she's super smart. She has some good insight talking about the YouTube algorithm and like strategies and stuff, which is honestly something that I mean, I've been on YouTube forever, guys, forever. I made my account back in 2006. She didn't start posting videos till 2008. So, I mean, still 12 years, going on 13 years. That's a long time. And honestly, I don't know my reasoning. Obviously YouTube is a big part of my life, but I never really focused on like the numbers and the strategies and the algorithm and the SEO and the la la da 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 da. And I've just never really focused on that, but now I am. And she is very knowledgeable when it comes to that. Next is Nikki, or Nikki Beauty Buys. I know that I've talked, I said her name right? Beauty Buys. In my head, I thought I said Cutie Pies. I said it right? I'll know when I'm editing this video. But anyway, I know I've talked about her before and I love her channel. I really wish that we lived closer because I want to be this girl's friend. She's just so fun to watch and I love her personality. And she's also pregnant. I think she's due a few weeks before me, so super exciting. She does lots and lots of videos, and I just recently started watching her beauty channel too. She has a reselling channel and a beauty channel and a vlog channel too. I've started watching all of her channels. I originally found her through her reselling channel and I was like, wow, I really like this girl. She's cool. She's another one that just like tells it like it is, and she's super funny too. I always laugh in her videos. Next is Taylor, or Taylor Bell. I started watching her channel pretty recently, actually. I don't know if it's because she commented on one of my videos or if her video showed up as a recommended video. I don't know. I don't know how I found her. But it was recent. I watch all her videos that she uploads. She's just like super, I just feel like laid back and like relaxed when I watch her channel. You know, like some people I go to for like laughs or like upbeat, but Taylor's channel, I feel like she's just like super laid back and relaxed, and I'm like, yes, girl, get those sales. You know, like I don't know how to describe it, but I always feel just relaxed watching her videos. Maybe it's her voice. I don't know. Again, someone that is super informative, will tell it to you like it is, but in like a relaxed kind of way. Like, I don't know, I just always feel relaxed after I watch her videos. I don't know. Got a couple more people. Amber from Amber Resells. I wish, Amber, that you would make more videos, but I know, you know, life's crazy. But yeah, I love her videos. She's done like a few really cool experiments. Like one of her videos was, like she shared her closet, I think like every hour for an entire day or something. And then like, you know, gave us the numbers and like documented that. But she does cool things like that. She also did she took a poll on her Instagram and asked resellers what they wanted to see, like changes with Poshmark and just all kinds of questions, and then made a video showing the results. And that was super interesting. I'm always like, what is she gonna do next? And I wish she'd make more videos because I really, really enjoy her content. And she's super nice as well. Okay, next person is Rosa, or Briar Rose. She's another one. I wish that she would just come to the East Coast so we can hang out, because she's just got such a cool personality. I love her personality. I feel like we're very similar. You know, she's like sarcastic and she's funny and just very fun to watch. The girl always kills it with her Play-Doh's hauls. I'm always so jealous. I'm like, why can't my Play-Doh's be as good as hers? Like, she always finds such good deals at Play-Doh's Closet. Mine is over here like, oh, here's a used Victoria's Secret sweatshirt, $65. It's like, every time I watch her videos, I miss my red hair because she has beautiful red hair. If you guys didn't know, I used to have red hair. I used to have bright ass red hair. I'll insert a picture if I can find one while I'm editing. But yeah, every time I watch her videos, I miss it. But then I'm reminded the upkeep of red hair, and it is so, so difficult. I literally turned our bathtub pink. The last person I want to talk about is Erin, or Erin the Insomniac. She has actually been a friend of mine for years and years, back when I was just doing beauty videos. I think we started on YouTube around the same time, I'm pretty sure. I remember we did some collabs back in the day. I'm pretty sure she got into reselling before me. She kind of disappeared from YouTube or didn't upload as much. And then I remember one of her videos came up in my subscription. I'm like, oh my gosh, Erin made a video and it's about reselling. And this is when I had started reselling too. I'm like, holy shit. So yeah, I thought that was super cool. She kills it. She finds awesome deals. She's made some funny videos about like her husband's point of view, like reselling from her husband's point of view, and it's freaking hilarious. I'm very creative with her videos. But yes, Erin is OG, original. I've known the girl forever. She is awesome. All right, so that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you found some new faces to watch. Seriously, everyone that I mentioned in this video is amazing, and you know, no bullshit, no drama, no drama, main thing, really. I'll link everyone's channel down below. If you subscribe to their channels, tell them I sent you. You guys should comment down below and let me know who your favorite reseller is, because I'm always looking for new people to watch and learn from, because even though I make videos like telling you guys how to do shit, I still learn how to do shit too, you know, like I don't know everything. And I love getting knowledge from other people that I'm doing this way longer than me. I've only been doing this for a year and a half, full-time for a year and a half. But yeah, that's it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Bye.